Get comfortable. If you're lying down, let your whole body relax and become comfy. If you're sitting, then relax your hands on your lap or at your side. Whatever way feels comfortable for you. And close your eyes. This is your time now, so leave all your worries at the door. Allow yourself to relax into the flow of the moment. Whatever comes easily for you is just right. There is only right here, right now. The future and the past do not exist right now. Notice any sounds outside of the room. Acknowledge them and let them go. Notice any sounds inside of the room. Acknowledge them and let them go. Tell your body to relax. Let your feet and legs soften into position. Drop your shoulders. Relax your hands. Allow your full body to soften down and relax into a natural position. Now tell your head and face to relax. Your scalp and hair. Your ears, your jaw and chin. Your cheeks, your nose, your eyes and your eyebrows. Your forehead, all soft and relaxed. Take a cleansing breath in. And breathe out the tension in your body. Allow your breathing to fall into its own natural rhythm, not trying to control it in any way. Just observing as you breathe in relaxation and breathe out tension. Breathing in, breathing out. Just watching the natural rhythm of your breathing. If thoughts intrude, allow them to flow on past. And return your attention to your breathing. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. Bring your attention to your throat area. Imagine a lovely little sky blue light there, swirling around like a little whirlpool. Try to notice how it feels, how it looks. Try to get a sense of how it is functioning. Can you feel any tingling? What thoughts are popping into your head? Is it swirling and moving? What speed is it? Does it feel fast or slow? A little small light or a big enlarged light? Can you see any color in your mind's eye? Visualize again the little blue light around your throat area. Watch as the blue glow starts to gently spread out and get bigger as it spins. Now bring your attention to your breathing. Breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in. And breathing out. As you breathe in, visualize yourself breathing in turquoise blue light down into your throat area. With every in-breath, you pull in more fresh blue light, allowing it to fill your throat chakra and your neck area, spreading out through your whole body. Breathing in blue light down into your chest, your arms and hands, down into your pelvis, your legs and feet. Breathing in blue light up into your head, letting it fill your entire body, connecting with all other chakras. As you breathe in this turquoise blue light, it brings you truth, clear expression, good listening. As you breathe out, the blue light removes all blockages. Feel the lovely blue glow as it gently spins and envelopes you. Breathing in blue light, breathing out tension. Tell yourself, you are clear, you are truthful, you are expressive. Breathing in blue light, breathing out tension. Breathing in blue light, breathing out tension. Imagine again the spinning sky blue orb, and imagine it opening like a twirling flower, stretching out wide in diameter. Now see the light and energy of divine positive guidance pouring into you, into your mind and your hearing, enlightening every cell of your being. Now bring your attention back to your chest area, to the turquoise blue light of the throat chakra. Visualize the swirling blue light getting smaller, bringing it down to around the size of a fairy light, bringing it back down to normal function. Repeat to yourself, my throat chakra is working at normal function. Now bring your awareness back to the flow of your breathing. In and out, in and out. Notice the cool breath as it comes in through your nose and down the back of your throat and into your lungs. Notice the natural movement of your tummy as you breathe in and out. Be aware of your full body again as it rests again the floor. Bring your attention to your toes and give them a little wiggle. Then to your fingers and give them a little wiggle. Give your shoulders a little shrug. Let yourself be aware of the room again, of all the sounds close by. And when you feel ready to, you can open your eyes and bring yourself back to this present moment in time.